50.
Man, I feel like money. Man, I feel like money. Yeah.
LDRA laid back, black on black. Diamonds on my neck and my wrist matching that. Black mask, black mag, brown bag. Drop that off, niggas shoot your black ass. I'm a magnet to money, the paper I'm where it's at. And they're attracted to me, they treat me like Pimp C.
Welcome to Manchester, we're hours away from the launch of the biggest sports agency ever, FGS. We have 2 hours before FGS launches. We're going to start off here at the Radisson, where a few celebrities and some other VIPs are going to come have a little bit of drink, celebrate the launch of the website, which will go live at 8 o'clock, and also watch some action on the TVs. Our people from Sky News are here. What's the question then today? Come on, what's the question you're going to be asking these people?
Well, the question is obviously, what is happening here this evening? What is Future Generation Sports all about?
Sports beyond marketing, trying to help people with that, increase their profile, do what we've got to do to make them big.
Tell me a little bit about how the FGS setup is working with Africa, what's involved?
Well, listen, involved looking after players, looking after their careers, doing the PR marketing and everything about them.
How do you sort of make sure you get the player for FGS before anyone else?
We just say we've got the best agent working for us, who's got all the big players, has all the big parties, you know, helps you, doesn't care just about his sort of big players, cares about the non-league players just as much.
How's the season going so far?
Alright mate, myself, I've been injured, but the team, you know, it's been hard start. We've got our win yesterday, so it's been alright.
What is supreme about FGS as far as you're concerned, which makes it different from other sports agencies? You know, safe route is set up.
I think it's just the fact that they care. I mean, a lot of agencies get so big that they really don't care about the people, and especially when you go out to different events and they really just go half-hearted, but here they go, I mean, they're all out. I mean, I remember some of the other setups, they're in London, obviously, where I'm based, and to come up here and to be involved with this.
Just to let you know how busy the FGS park is, ITV have just finished speaking to Chris, and now Sky Sports are jumping straight in. It's a really, really busy red carpet at the moment. So FGS is launching today to a sports agency. Obviously, you know, those stores are footballers. To you, what makes a good sports agent for you? What's the secret of a good agent?
Boy, a loyal agent. An agent that tells you the right things and what's right. Yeah, we're bringing something fresh and exclusive to you, managing all the young players, all the best players in the country at the moment, all across the world. FGS Sports.
FGS is something that Sky News should be covering because of the people involved with it, be it Colo Touré, be it Joe Hart, be it Jolyon Lescott. These are big Premier League footballers, big names, that people, when they speak, people listen. Tell us a little bit about how FGS have been looking after you.
To be honest with you, if you look after me very well, I appreciate the way you look after me. Obviously, like a brother after me. You very take care of me, obviously, every time you talk to me, you know.
Our main man here tonight, he's here representing as usual.
So as you can see, somebody has a tough job. These are our ring girls. We're going to be looking after all of our celebrities tonight. We have inside there a fun casino, a little bit of roulette, a little bit of poker going on, and the girls will be making sure they enjoy themselves, and a little flutter as well. We've spoken to all the football players there today.
It's not the gloves, it's the hotel room.
These guys, in the grand scheme of things, it means nothing
until we're better than the bell goals. That's when it means absolutely nothing. They've got to sign up for anything.
I've been asking all the other lads what other sports are into apart from football. Golf comes out high up. What about you two? What do you like to do if it's not football? Who's top whack here between the golf?
I'm going to be equal.
FGS is launching today. What to you is the secret of a good party? Apart from fit girls, we just done it. What makes a good party?
I like the stairs.
We'll let you go inside. Go and enjoy yourself as well.
The music is sport. I think the music stars would love to be sports stars, and the sports stars would love to be music stars, right?
I thought they just wanted to be TV.
They're kind of synonymous.
So FGS is launching tonight. It's a big sports agency, so it's a sports party. But in general, what to you makes a good party? Same girls, right?
Obviously, number one thing is obviously if you're with your mates. You know, and it's a good atmosphere, you know, nice venue, you know, nice bunch of people.
This has come from 50 Cent, from your friends at Blue Square, and also from your friends at Weezer. We would like to give you this and say congratulations and good luck. That's from your friends at Blue Square, from everybody at Weezer, and also from Mr. 50 Cent.
Do a good party.
Well, first you get the right people, I think. First you get the right people.
Yeah.
So the interesting people, and you know, good atmosphere.
Looking sharp, yeah.
Looking sharp, yeah, but also the, you know, the decoration, how the setting is, you know. I don't know. I guess they know how to do it, you know. Not too bright, you know.
I was gonna say FGS Safe has got a very, very good name for organising.
Yeah, yeah, he's got a very good name, so I think he's got everything in order.
What brings ITN to the launch of FGS? Why is it such a big story for ITN?
From results today to England internationals, obviously loads of internationals coming up, so it's good to cover everything.
Okay, I'm not saying you should know, but you may know. What's the secret as far as you're concerned of a good party? What are the necessary ingredients? Don't say you can't tell me what makes a good party.
It was less than a year ago than known, but I found out now. We'll always have a
good party. The music?
Music, good people around the people, you company at your room.
Well, we've had our reception at the Radisson, which is kind of chilled, watched the boxing, had a glass of champagne, but now we are ready for some serious party. FGS are ready to rock beat you. Nicky Duco is DJing tonight. What tunes are you dropping tonight for FGS, Nick?
So it's going to be a mixture from house, R&B, electro, the whole shebang, man. Pay for everybody.
You DJ all over the world. FGS is launching. What special touch are you going to give the party, Nick?
So I'm just going to bet the sexiest girls get sexier. That's what you need to look out for.
We'll let you get on the mix. Whole club is VIP tonight, upstairs, for a few surprises which FGS have put on specially for the night. We're now going to go into the VIP room, or the VIP area, meet you. What FGS are trying to do is spread the celebrities across the whole club. So hopefully, come around about 2 o'clock, and there'll be as many faces upstairs as there are downstairs. So let's see what's going on. Ali has relocated as well. So, are you ready for the chaos? Kato's in the house at the FGS party. What is it about rhyme and sport, music and sport, you know, big like that? I know you're big with Rio. I've seen the rap.
I don't know, you know, I mean, music has always been into sport, you know, whether it be football or boxing or, you know, athletics or whatever. And, you know, sports people
are
always
loving. What's your sport? What's your sport?
Football,
is
football,
is
art,
it?
You know what I mean?
But where are you, striker or you in Rio's position?
I'm a striker, I'm a lazy.
Is it? You're actually in the heat where it's all happening, the hottest place in the club. Who's coming in? Who's got gold wristbands?
Boxer,
who's got red tickets?
Leave it with Boxer, he'll sort it out.
Chaos and carnage for FGS.
It's been carnage tonight, absolute carnage. I can't believe how many people have come through this door today, and you know, this is a legendary night. Radisson was off the chain, and this venue, we've just absolutely filled it. This is the place to be, BG.
The FGS party is still going. Started around about 7 at the Radisson, and we've got to the end of the line. Do yourself a favour, check out the website, look for all the big things that FGS got to, look for all the celebrities and sports stars we look after, have a look at the website, and we'll see you at our next event. Chose me, I got so much swag, is that why you mad?